Yeah.
Power shots are impossible to score this year.
You're not doing them right.
But how do you do them right then?
Here, I'll show you. So, here's how to score power shots in FIFA 23.
First thing you want to do is hit the pause button and head into your controller settings. You want to make sure time finishing is turned on. This will help us hit the perfect shot. Next, move over to the trainer settings. You need to have time finishing indicator turned on and movement indicator turned on. With this, we can see where the shot is going and when to time it. This makes it so much easier to hit the perfect power shot and smash the back of the net. Have it! Follow for more FIFA tips.
Yeah!